When I pray for you, all your burdens are going to be lifted. Your financial burdens are going to be lifted too. Because I see that you're a very small person. And God wants to use you powerfully. But you're a runner. You run. You're a traveler. You run. You can't stay still. But God is going to station you in this season. Lord, as I lay, point of contact, you pick up something in the spirit. Like when I touched her, a name came to me. It was right on. And about her situation, right on. Did you ever tell me that?
Oh.
Leo. Leonardo. Who is that? December. Seven years old. He's 7 years old. In the birthday of December. Can I prophesy? When I touch her, I heard his name. And as I kept going, he gave me more information. So sometimes, prophets, you have to point of contact. Just like you release healing for them, you retrieve information. That's not soul reading, that's understanding the spirit. Raise your hands. As I pray for you, because these other prophets about to pray, y'all not gonna work me. Y'all gonna work me tomorrow. But I'm setting a pace for them to prophesy more. Lord, release it to her. Give it to her now.
Yes.
For little Leo. Give it to her now. You're not alone. You see? Let me shake your hand. What's your name?
Nancy.
Yeah, Nancy. Raise your hand, Nancy. You came up for your family too. Oh my God, I feel the Holy Ghost. You see, when it's the Holy Spirit, they're going to break. Nancy, God has a great calling for your life. Nancy.